And our ends, fam. And it, Maddie, fam.
Oh, mate.
Hey.
Mate.
Hello, fam. So, cheerio.
Back, like I never left. Every nigga hating, suck a dick, put him on the shelf. Niggas didn't help when I was down, I don't need help. $50,000, old hunters look like sea kill. Yeah, strapping up your seatbelt. In a coupe, trying to figure out how deep felt.
Yeah, big. We get comfortable around here, man.
Now come back in.
Hey. Keep it down before you get hurt.
You gonna do other colorways now?
Yeah.
Tell me when.
God, I feel like Chief Keef when he wore that one Letterman jacket. When he was doing his hands,
when he was in the mirror, it was like on the back, yeah. In the hallway.
Yeah. It got a crazy.
You gotta get away from me. I'm gonna take it.
Bro, the back is so crazy.
Yeah, it is.
How are you living?
Yes.
Like wine. Why is it so cold?
I don't understand. I don't understand. Saying everyone's hungry.
Oh, it's so cold.
Stop this shit. You're too close, man.
And the goddamns. You know what I'm saying? They know that.
Yeah, this is a new studio. I might not have I don't have a personal engineer.
You gotta get one.
He's an engineer, but it's
gotta get a
see,
person.
Even when I know. Caught up in one from kids who meddling. Niggas been rapping for years in the same place, riding a bike
without pedaling. I'm broke it up, boo, you probably ask. I ain't play this shit too, though.
That's weird, though. You teased that already on the internet somewhere?
I did.
Maybe the guys must have seen that and then tried to make that beat. But when I heard that sample, I was thinking, like, that's a weird thing to sample. Like.
It is. It's like some, like, love shit. Tight, shirt a little small, shirt a little stinky, shirt a little real, shirt.
Sir.
Shirt a little stinky.
Sir. Keep it down, right?
Pants a little small, heart a little tall.
It's like chocolate fingers. I used to serve that taste like that. I got like chocolate taste.
Are you just imagining chocolate?
Nah, I do. It does. It's the syrup.
It's a syrup, right? Mm-hmm.
You don't like it? The syrup is different. But.
Yeah, he just lie like that. Remember right? When a little kid lied? You like it?
It's scrumptious.
Don't put the phone.
How was it?
What, bitch?
Damn, this big up, man.
This is our office, bro.
I got
top left.
Okay. It was all, I got these.
Yeah, I see you had them.
Yeah.
You did
pop. Yeah, I've seen that.
You got some sick stuff.
I didn't know they did a vest. That's cool. Yeah.
London. You like London?
I've been here a few times.
Yeah, this is like most of the website stock.
What size is this?
I don't even know.
That's crazy.
Look at this.
That shit up, man.
That's cool.
Nah. I just want to see it. I'm not going to buy that shit.
I know how you get.
Your eyes work well. From over there.
Let me hold it.
Yeah, I wouldn't buy this. It's
not even going to fit your head.
So, I'm such a negative person, you know that?
Me?
No, you know they say it won't fit your head. They say
that fits your head.
It fits my head.
Damn, Aries. Yeah. That's how you live it?
Nah, he just he's one of those.
Wow.
I should have medium Aries. I
can't fit
that.
Shmedium.
My God, you keep saying his name.
I'm talking to him.
Yeah, but like we know that you're talking to him.
Yeah,
That's how I say. Look at this shirt, Lucky. Nah, this shit so crazy, negative. Lucky. Excuse me, Lucky. Negative,
if I'm looking at you,
yo, you bitch, you, shut the fuck up.
You just negative. Told me, you're negative. Bitch.
You just said I couldn't fit the hat that I could clearly fit.
This nigga not even looking at me.
Nah, you wanted it. That's what it is.
Are you even looking at me?
All right, everybody, get along. Get along.
You bitch. Are you even? Yeah, you bitch. You bitch.
Bitch. You bitch.
That's sick. That's short. Open them. They are. They ain't got the ink stitch to them.
Yeah,
they're 36.
Yeah, I need those. Yay. Ares, what you get from
speak.
Nigga, you only bought one thing today, nigga. What you get from Ares?
He bought the polo. The biggest crossover episode right now.
Oh, shit. What's up? What's going on? What's up,
you know.
You good?
It's here in East Atlanta. Yeah.
Chillin', bro.
She's saying
something good. She's saying, I don't even know. Shit.
Yeah, I was tired as fuck.
Cheese.
I went shopping, man.
Where'd you go, Selfridges?
Huh?
Where you go, Selfridges?
Nah, I went to Pass Down.
Passed out.
Yeah. Like showroom, vintage showroom.
Well, I don't even know about it.
When did you touch it?
You gotta finish them bars, fam.
When did you touch it?
Yesterday. I've been getting surgical.
When you touch that shit, fam.
Hey, Corey, cool trench. You know your keys and buzz. Fashion, I'm getting you season buzz. Tension inside a Rolls Royce world. I'm at the Mandarin reorder. I'm at the Mandarin strangler handling business with a life. I'm never paddling. I put my wrist in the ocean just so you can serve.
And like. Like, I rap off beat, so when people who don't record me, they be like...
Oh, they quit.
It just be off... I rap so off beat, like, and it's weird.
Hey, get the charger head, bro.
Yeah. I mean, my engineer coming, he landing in a couple
hours. At the front. Put on my extra, see if it's hit. I'm in this bitch, finna leave with a fidget. That's my funny for nothing. New trying to feel like a baby. Hey, why can't I get that shit wet?
Chill here, bro. Welcome abroad. We're in London, fam, innit? In our ends, fam. Innit, Maddie, fam!
Oh, mate!
Hey!
Mate!
Hello, fam. Sorry, cheerio. You don't know horse, eh? You don't know horse, innit? Aries, innit?
What's up, fam?
But my verse is so offbeat, it sounds terrible.
Who do you think did it, though, the other kid?
I don't know, he didn't respond, but... Bro, it sounds so. I'm about to find them and that's how I can play it for you. It's like they butchered it. People, you know how when people try to engineer me and they just
try to push you on beat
and it's putting me off.
Yeah, it's like a whole different pocket.
I wonder why I rap like that. I feel like it's just me.
Cause like, that's why I be telling you sometimes, like when we be at different studios, I might click it too many times and you might be a little off. Like, I'm so used to being, like, you being exactly off. Like, I don't know how to explain it.
Yeah, it's exactly off that it's on.
Yeah.
But why? I wonder why my brain does that. Like, why does my brain rap like that?
It's fire.
Yeah, it is. I think it's fire too. I think it's unique. I just think it's kind of weird. And no one can do it.
I know.
But I guess when you've been recording for fucking 6 years now. So, I mean, of course you're going to know how to do it. But it's like, people can't even pick it up.
Hell shit, look when my phone come in, they gotta use the scale that they weigh the whales with, parses on the G, gotta make a photo type, hold you get the picture, but you just can't fold it like turning niggas naked, kicking down the door and be burning niggas naked, the house cost a million, I'm sitting on the beach, and the only thing I know is this furnace, I'ma take you, my bathtub lift up, my walls doing 360, we got the shit that the government got, talking money, then you rub in the spot.
No, you let me know. No, you let me know.
Piss off.
For not one of these again.
I should have walked. These are my ends. Yeah? My ends, innit?
Oh, I need my boy right here.
Yeah.
I'm the real security.
Yeah. Big man here.
I know you want this for life.
I don't do that, bro. When was the last time we played?
Matter of fact, at your house, and you picked up Portland.
And what happened?
You lost. That's bitch, pretty bitch, and I'm finna hit them all. Tiny pants on, gold grill checks. Bitch, suck my nuts so you know they was flex. Bitch, I look like God and I ain't trying to disrespect.
And the light as well, it's different.
Yeah, this is
not.
I'm sure this is
something. Hmm? Are these crazy? You see all these joints?
I got these on foot now.
These are crazy.
Again, in the light, the phone's just different. I always wanted you to end up with the bear, so it's mad how it came about.
It's fire, I appreciate it. Yeah, it's crazy. Yeah, he showed me. I appreciate y'all boys.
Nah, thank you, bro, man. Yo, good luck. Thank you.
Cool, you all
right? Yeah.
And that's controlling. Mic, what else? What are the other ones? All these things down here?
Yeah. So you see how it's like literally a wire?
Yeah.
You're basically saying like wherever that's plugged into, you're telling it to go into like the preamp, and then one wire goes out the preamp to the compressor, and then out the compressor into whatever input is in Pro Tool.
That's connected to these?
It's connected to everything in the room. I knew you was gonna throw that one.
Hold on, pause it. Take these earrings out, these shit's hurt. Can't rap with these boulders in my ear, man. Nigga like me can't get laid off. Get up. How a nigga die on his day off? Okay. Nigga like me can't get laid off. Nigga like me never laid off. How nigga die on his day off. No AK, what you talking about? I ain't gonna lie, we gonna shoot this video, and this the one I'm gonna drop. Like, tomorrow. I'm telling you, this one's gonna go. Like, I dropped this before the show Monday. Mm-hmm. Like, on some, like, coughing shit.
Mm-hmm.
And it's gonna go.
Yeah.
Hey, he went
that's
crazy.
Okay, Einstein.
You was on the verge.
22 credit.
It's just some young niggas like just like running around New York. So we in the fashion show and then we backstage, Slavery's there, Tony Hawk is there, all kind of people, like a bunch of celebrities, and we just nosy ass kids trying to see someone, and she's like, what are y'all doing back? I guess she knew them. She didn't know me, but she knew them. Yeah. I knew who she was. She's like, what y'all doing? Y'all can't be back here. No, get me back here. Like, y'all can't be, like, she was kicking us out. I guess it was so funny to me because, like, it wasn't funny at the time, but it's funny now because me and Rox are so close, but I'll never forget, like, my first initial thought meeting her was her kicking me out. Like, y'all can't be back here. What y'all doing back here? It's funny.
Yeah. super full, ain't it? Up a tank here. It's quite cold, yeah?
Alternative Fest. It's London. 31st. We're going to turn it out. Both getting ready to smash it.
What did you do last time? We didn't do it today.
We did the coffee.
Takes it out, like, we don't need to do retros with you. Ah, Boom is turnt though. Boom is dumb turnt.
Alright,
good. We're rocking this shit out, we're gonna rock it out, rock it out.
Pizza, ketchup, big man, Roma. Pizza, ketchup, big man.
How you been?
Bro, a whirlwind. Yeah. Roller coaster.
Going upwards.
Yeah. Going weirdwards.
Last 5 seasons and they going look nothing pretty vertical. Identical.
Yeah.
Shooting percentage.
Yo, your shit sounded good as hell today, bro.
Are you who's there?
Yeah.
So it's Portland now. Following the bucket by the
spirit. Your shit and Pierre shit. I'm like, bro, how are you getting the audio so good?
64 left
your
to play in the first.
Arena.
Yeah.
Skipping
a lot. Yeah.
Their defense just falls.
Lillard. I'm excited.
Yeah, because the show we have is hella good. We just trying to iron out the fucking audio shit. But the show is very theatric. It's interactive, all that shit. Yeah. Like, I had like a 30-minute set today. I did like 3 outfit changes.
Really?
Yeah.
2 free throws. Of the modern NBA
they
guard,
with
no
it?
Question.
Hell yeah. I was like, bro, I said it. I was like, bro, y'all know who I am. Like, they singing the songs and shit. We got pyro and shit going on. Like, yo, this shit crazy. It kind of hit me. I'm in London. I don't even know who I am, bro. Crazy. My team trying to drill in my head to have fun with this shit, bro. Like, I'm taking this shit way too serious, bro.
McCollum on the wing. Walker
so
covering.
Depressing.
Wing shot on the way.
So what's the point of being on all day when no one can tolerate?